Thank you. Come on, give it up for Laura Shields.